Hi, it's Esther, coming to you on the first day of Adar on Rosh Chodesh from rainy New Jersey. Just wishing everybody a really, really happy day and a happy month. It is the month of joy. It's the month of Adar. And with it comes joy and comes the power to harness joy. And sometimes we're looking for really profound messages in the holidays and in the months. And sometimes we can just say, I'm going to be happy. And I'm going to find joy. So look around you, see what can bring you joy. And if you have intention, it can be really powerful. I went into the grocery and I saw hamantaschen and I was really excited. And here we go. So I bought some and it made me really happy just thinking that Purim is coming up and it's such a wonderful holiday. So with intention, I'm going to enjoy them and I know my children will enjoy them. And so have an intentional day and bring on a lot of joy this month. That's it for today.